crossbow now! Compassion buried and sown in the ground. Every day is the crossbow now. We'll be right back.
Fucking damn it! Why are you always like this? Why are the simplest things the hardest for you to do? You take a bad situation, you make it worse. The pathetic failure of a human. You keep doing this. Your very existence is a burden to people around you. You can't even attempt to fix your failures without hurting more people somehow. You're a fucking plague!
I wish there was something wrong with you. Someone to explain the way you are. If you were retarded this whole time, you had some mental illness, a fucking tumor, anything, at least then you would have an excuse. But no, there isn't a damn thing wrong with you. You're just born incompetent, a naturally defective fuck of a human, with no one to blame but yourself for your idiocy. Thought you had a handle on it for a moment, didn't you? A new start with people you could finally trust, and faith that seemed unbreakable. Look how that turned out. Can't trust a fucking soul now after what happened. And even the good ones aren't worth the transparency. I just turned on you like all the rest. Just like before. And now you're back here. All along with no one but me to be here for you. Looking for the next empty path to limp down. But you and I both know, the only peace that exists for you is an annihilation. You know there's a way out, right? I've told you about it several times before. It's so simple. So many ways to do it, too. It can be painless if you do it right. All for an eclipsing freedom from life. A beautiful release for the both of us. but despite how much you long for death, you won't do it. It's that damn fear of God bullshit. It's the only thing keeping you here. The last remnant of your broken faith that you cling to with all the strength you have left. And so you have no choice but to suffer and endure this hellish life. Me begrudgingly at your side through it all. Well, I guess I'm done here. I'm sure we'll talk again soon. You'll always end up doing something to bring me back. I hope next time, though, you finally wake up and take my advice. Then, we can both be free.
We'll be right back. think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die.
I think I'm gonna die.